folks, we're still doing a sound check here. So Facebook, we're Facebook Live right now. So anybody that's on our page, we want to know, show us you're there, okay? We're still figuring things out. We got a great audience so far. So, you know, who cares? If we forget it, you know, all you have to do is just say, wrong words, wrong chord, wrong drum beat. Leon, you're perfect.
That's because he's the host.
Look at this beautiful stage. Let's give the stage a hand. And the stagehand. Yeah. I think it's awesome. I'm ready when you guys are. I don't remember what to do right now.
Oh, yeah. It's been so long.
I think my stuff up my butt.
What? Yeah, that was Facebook.
You guys ready to rap? Let's do this.
What you want, baby? Well, I got something you need. Okay.
this is a live show, folks.
Yeah. Hear more of his guitar in my monitor.
Here.
Monitor.
We gotta get this off, this crab off, and clear it up. You didn't miss me, did you, Randy?
I missed you totally.
Yeah, right. Who are you? That's all right. Hey, guys, we need to get your hands together for this one. Hopefully the kids will like this one.
We're partying on our own, Lisa.
Set list. No wonder you guys are messed up. I'm here.
It's Lisa.
Yeah. Is it me?
Yeah. I was just messing with him going,
ooh. Oh.
He's like, are you back?
What? No, it's Lisa. I'll take the blame.
My dad. Just
throw me under the bus. I don't care, Randy. We'll do something a little dancier. How about that?
What? Yeah. Welcome back.
If you want to skip it or what you doing? Is this like a regular show?
Oh no, what are we doing there?
I only have one list tonight, so usually I give the guys their own list. I spoil them like crazy. They don't appreciate it. They do. Thank you.
Thank you.
back here. That's awesome.
Yeah.
We got some more people here. Hi, Tanner.
Hi,
how
neighbors.
You doing?
Good to see you.
Good to see you guys. Holy cow. This is a surprise. It sure was.
Is anybody missing a sub? I have to ask.
Submarine sandwich?
No? Okay.
I guess that's
more on that later.
That's a private joke.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Who's that?
Woo! Haven't done this in a while. I gotta catch my breath.
Welcome back.
Here's to you, Virginia!
Virginia.
There's a kit! Here you go! And Laura LeBlanc, Matt LeBlanc, I'm pissed off at you. You should have been here today, and if you're listening right now, you better... If you're not listening, your ears are burning. We love you.
Says you can't go. All right, all right, all right, he's all right. Who said you didn't go? It's all right, it's all right.
We hope everybody's still surviving this whole COVID thing and, you know, trying to keep in good spirits. It's been hard lately, and I think I'll speak for myself for that, but I tell you what, we really needed to do something like this tonight, that's for sure. That is for sure.
Thank you.
And thank you.
Welcome, Facebook friends.
Yeah. Welcome, Facebook friends. Some of you might not be our friends, but at least you're tuning in.
Oh, well, they're still watching.
We can be friendly.
We can be friendly.
Huh?
Okay, I'm looking at what? Hello from Mount Pecano. Well, hello! I didn't even know you existed. So that's cool. I live in Bradford, Pennsylvania, so what do you expect? Yeah. So no, hello for everybody. Oh my God. I see Kate, I see Stacy, I see Ange, I see Dan, I see Sally. Oh my God, you're in my magic mirror. Can you give this back to Miss Sadie? Thank you, sweetheart. Let's dance tonight. Remember how it goes, Rich? Richie's got to tune his drums. Hold on. Thank you. this shirt I'm wearing right now is place called Small Girls Boutique in Bradford, Pennsylvania. Miss Christina Luzzi owns it, and she actually told me I could cut this all up. So I hope she's watching because I'm wearing one of her shirts. They got some really cute stuff. So ladies, get on the Small Town Girl Boutique. Okay, so I wanted to let her know that we love her. Let her know that we love her? Of course we do. This song goes out to John, the guy in there that wanted to hear Journey. This is for you, baby. Like 21,000. I'm not trying to brag.
Hennigan's, the North Town.
You guys in the phone there. I hope you're having a good time. I hope it sounds good. Let us know. Sadie is on there. My niece there, she's on the phone and she'll let us know if we sound like crap. So there you go. Other than that, I hope it sounds good out here, because it really does.
Sounds great.
I would never, you know, question you, Kevin. It's not that. It's all about the phone. We're going to get Kevin up here in a little bit here. Do a couple songs.
Sometimes I stop for days, the people I've made, always
Hey, thanks. You like our sound effects? It's really theatrical. I like that stuff. It is.
I should have brought my bike.
You okay?
It's your butt, both of mine.
You couldn't hear it.
I couldn't remember.
That's not it.
Oh, we. I think. Did I put that on? Well, I can do it later. Oh, we had the cricket sounds in there. I loved it. I thought that was awesome.
That damn technology.
Oh man. Anybody on there saying that we sound bad? Okay, good. Except maybe the little girls.
Okay. And if they did, we wouldn't care.
Maybe she could a little bit. That was for the Facebook people. What ass?
Not unusual to be loved by anyone. Na-na-na-na-na.
Okay.
All right, we don't do it.
Hey, Randy, you want to sing along? Get a little funky on everybody's room?
Funky. Ring?
Program.
Well, it's everybody's ass, but there's kids here. I don't want to say ass.
Radio edit. On everybody's tushy.
Singing and moving. Come here, baby. This dog is the smallest dog in the world. Come here, Bones. Come here. Come on, baby. Come here, baby. Oh, he's probably scared. He's scared. I don't know. Oh, my God. No, actually, this dog is beautiful, but he's a horse. He's cute. I want him to come around and just kind of walk by us. He's cute. Hey, let's get some.
He's been stealing subs.
Let's get Mr. Kevin Abbott up here. So I get a break because, you know, I'm old and he's young. So he's got to get up here. And he's got
It's my dad.
He's got a COVID-friendly mic, so he's using his own mic. So.
One, two.
Oh, here he comes. Here he comes. Where's the intro? Yeah, where's the drum roll? Mr. Kevin Abbott. Let's give it up for him, everybody. Yay!
Mr. Kevin Abbott! How about you?
Don't sing it.
That's 60s, like Vegas rock.
I remember that.
Hey, Kevin, are you all the way up? You're all the way up now, I think. Hold on.
That's what she said.
I'll turn him.
There's a man.
Okay, well, you know.
Guest sound technician.
Depends on the
person.
Can you
come up a little bit? I can turn up a little bit. Well, I can turn the master up.
Turn the master up so you can, I want
one
to hear
moment,
you.
Please.
We interrupt this program.
You're the master. You're the,
special
I won't
news bulletin.
You're the master of the, yeah, I know. There we go. Oh, yeah.
One.
There you go, hon. I wish you would have told me that. Why are you telling me that? I would have done that for you. Okay.
Public service announcement from the Fedora Society.
That's right.
All right, I think I got it. Gotta teach these kids how to run this thing.
Yeah, that's better.
And she's a kid compared to me.
I know, kinda. Not really.
That's scary.
You gonna do that now or do it later? Do a Creedence. Jack wants to hear Creedence.
Yes! We are!
Hey, how about a baseball song? A little John Fogerty?
Yeah.
Anybody like John Fogerty? CCR, you'll know him from CCR.
You know outer field.
We all know this one.
This is another song. Just saying. This is another song. Yes.
So what's up next?
That's really weird.
This goes out to the same John guy that wants Journey all the time. Do it again.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Okay. That was funny. You on the phone, you having a good time? You guys out there live with us, are you having a good time? We're chasing live. You guys, like I said, this has been a long time coming. We've done this in June, so we had to do another one before the weather gets really bad.
Tomorrow night,
pretty much. We want to thank you guys for tuning in there. We still got a few more songs. Don't worry. We're here till 7:30. That's when everybody turns into a pumpkin.
Witch Hazel, yes!
I'll be the jackal.
You taste. Thanks, guys. To do a couple times before COVID. We hope you guys are having a good time. How's everybody in the phone? Sadie, how they doing? She gave me a thumbs up. That's her job. That's what we pay her for. We paying you? You're like just like your dad. Well, we did that one. We could do it later, maybe. Wow. Huh? I should.
his ghost.
Hey, thank you. That was a tune by Ghost. Really great band, if you've ever heard them. And we're promoting them right now, too, because they are a great band.
Lisa.
And they're different.
Do a Rush song.
What?
A Rush song.
Oh, we don't do any Rush songs.
We'll take requests if we know them. Maybe. I thought that went pretty well. Okay, here's a sing-along. Here's a sing-along. I hope you guys liked that last song. You guys are actually, you know, you're at our practice. We haven't practiced in months. Just saying.
Do you guys know Copperhead Road? No. Okay. Sorry.
I heard that too. I know we're assholes because we don't know that song.
Trip that I was born to walk alone. 'Cause I-
Hey, thanks. Right. I think we should get Kevin up here for a couple more songs. How about it? Come on, Kevin. That's what we're paying you for.
Name that song.
Lisa, does Leon sing any songs for you? Not yet.
One, two. That's what you're paying me for?
I don't know. Are we paying you? He's creaking. He's got to get out of the picnic table. Hold on. Here he goes.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Mr. Kevin.
Hello. All right. Thank you. Here we are in Las Vegas.
Hello there, sir. Hello.
Whoa. What are we doing? Man, I can even hear that. I haven't heard crickets in years. CCR! Yeah.
Leonard. He's been up in his ranch in Northern California, I believe it is.
All right.
Playing with his family during this whole thing.
Hey, we're gonna have you do one more song, Kevin. Then we're gonna end the night with, and then we're good.
Want me to do this?
I just, well, yeah. Who wants to hear Kevin do another song?
Yeah.
We'll do that, and then we'll.
Rich doesn't. That's tough. He doesn't come.
He'd rather hear you than me. So let's put it that way.
One a little bit. Another CCR. Vietnam War song. Sons that did not want to go to war. Y'all remember this. Get a helicopter. Tough bunch of all, they ain't the way they burn. Ooh, that red, white, and blue. When a fan plays Hail to the King.
Yeah.
do this again sometime. Somewhere. Wherever that is.